Yes, we're back down the woods. You saw the last video, you know that we were building this takeoff on the mini main that we've actually changed. Here's the link for that. Watch that, come back. And if you've done that and come back, hello, welcome back. I think it worked something like that. So we've got this roller done, we've got that takeoff done. And then the next day after, Chris, Ollie and Dave started stacking up this landing now. So you can now start to see this landing here. We're gonna build that into some shape. I've got Brandon with us today. I've got the whacker plate as well, so I'm going to show you guys that and then we can start discussing what we're going to do. We've got a rough idea, so whack someone in the comments. Bearing in mind it's a mini main, it's not the biggest line here. Then we can set up mainline better because we've got to get on mainline. Let's jump right in. Looking at it, what we're going to decide to do, remove all those leaves, then we can actually get to some dirt and actually build that side up. We can trim up on the second, incorporate some kind of drainage there. This time of year, it's a bit of a nightmare because the big chestnut tree that's right here drops all of its leaves. So yeah, we're going to do all of that, clean that up, build that up, stack it up. So. Fun things to do than sweeping out leaves. Yeah, yeah, right, about that. Brandon's obviously got personal matters that he needs to address. I've got all the leaves done now, I've moved them all over there. Now I can actually get some dirt out of the ground here to now build that side up. I've got to catch up with Brandon. Give us 20 minutes, be the same as this. Let's get on. Note to self, what's the date today? 7th of December. Brandon worked hard on the 7th of December. Yeah, 2021. To be fair, he's grafted today, he's put a good shift in, so that's good. Yeah, what he's doing now, just got that tamper that we've got from Ox Tools that they've generously donated to us. It's a concrete scraper, so but it works really well with the tamper, it's aluminium. They've changed it as well, they've put like a brace on it, which is really good. That's the old one that we had to kind of modify because we snapped it. Now we're just trying to get a rough shape into it and square it all up. Hopefully we can run the whacker plate on it. It still feels pretty dry in there, so that's good. We'll let Brandon crack on, I'll have a tea break, and then we'll see how it looks in a bit. For today, we got a good height on that, about 6 foot high. Yeah, it's looking good. Brandon smashed it. We're gonna get the whacker plate in tomorrow. Hopefully, if it's not too wet, if it's too wet, then we won't be able to. If that's the case, we'll probably start digging that up because the ground's gonna be a little bit softer. The mini main's gonna be so good when it goes down that way, it's actually build like two things. So, I'm excited to build those. So, that'll be cool. So, stay tuned for those. Here's Brandon now, absolutely chucking down, loving it. Well, this is trail building. See all these parks and stuff, they dig throughout the winter, and like this is what they have to put up with, just all the rain. You know, you see when it's all nice and polished in the summer, gets built in the winter. Look, you can see all the rain now just building up. If you're gonna do drainage, do it in the rain, because then you can see where the actual water wants to go, and then you can kind of work with the land and figure that out. We're gonna see you in the morning, we'll hopefully get that going. Good days, good days. Yeah.
Pick the boy up, he's here. Got out on today, so didn't have to do his hair.
It looks good actually down here, considering last night it was absolutely swimming. There's a bit of water in the bottom, so I think we'll do some drainage this morning and work out where we could actually run the water and stuff. We might put a little pond in somewhere. Actually, this afternoon, apparently there's no rain today, so we might be able to put some dry stuff on that and actually run the plate on it. Use your imagination here, but on this right side here, we're gonna put like a trick sort of step up. So on the mini main, you've got like a little mini loop. So then you can do the step up, go back to the start and just do laps on laps on laps. Then we're gonna go left. Now that is gonna be so dope. Like, me and Brandon were chatting about that yesterday. We've got some really cool ideas. So we'll see how we get on today. And then maybe it'll be in the next video. I don't know, but yeah, stay tuned.
Yeah, cut that bit out. We got some boys down here as well from Wales, Mike and Josh, and we've got Brandon here cleaning up the leaves, but that's in the next video, so stay tuned for that one. But yeah, we've got all this prepped up now, so we've rigged it up, used a little tickler just to take all the pine needles out and the leaves and the whatnot. But it's actually dry enough to use the whacker plate, which is a result, to be honest. So we'll get all that pressed in. So let's wrap it up. Right, so the landing's finished now. I say finished, it'll do for now. Like, test it a little bit, so we don't want it too kind of polished. The shape's good, the distance is good. I might need to tweak the first lip a little bit because I think it's a little bit mellow, but no, a few test runs on it. So that's a good setup now. The berm's gone, and now we've actually started to try and make way this way. So in the next video, we're gonna be building this. We're gonna put a step up there, which is gonna be good fun, and then we're gonna build something over to my right shoulder. Like I was saying at the start of the video about the whacker plate, I've got one of these little Altred Bell mini pack things. They're only 32 kilos, they're about 900 quid, which yeah, is a lot of money for a whacker plate, especially when it's such a small one. It does such a good job. It's really manageable and it climbs really well too, because it hasn't got the weight and it's still got a little hundle lump in it. You can climb up, you know, these kind of steeper transitions. So we're getting to grips with it a little bit, it's getting there. Yeah, so thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this one. A little dirt diary again. This is done. Next video, that one. Look after yourselves. See you soon.